The autumn wind is a pirate.
To kick off the season, let's hear it for him now. Yeah! This is the first of his kind, young and hungry promotional day with this new attitude. Go Raiders, baby! Go Raiders! Yeah!
Coach, thank you so much.
No problem.
Thank you so much, coaches. This is the greatest honor, honestly, for all of us fans.
Thanks, guys.
You guys come out here
with the heart.
Honestly, thank you.
Hey, guys, on behalf of the whole staff here,
okay,
I've heard nothing but unbelievable things about you guys. I just want to thank you guys from everybody here for what you guys bring all the time. We got to get our players to have as much energy as you guys have when we can.
Yeah!
That's right!
Yeah.
And by the way, that shirt right here, we got each one of you a shirt right here, so I don't know who to give the box to. The box is right behind you.
Okay.
So we hope you guys wear our pride on the practice field whenever you can. Thank you guys very much.
Thank you. Very much.
And we inducted you guys. There's a little certificate. We've inducted you into the 66 Mob family. So may the mob be with all of you. Woo! Go Raiders!
All right, Mob.
As we get close to the season, we got something special for you too. This is Mob Hitman just hit, baby.
Ooh, I like it. I like it.
Here you go, Mob.
Now, I don't know if you guys have a nickname for the defense. You guys have a nickname?
Not yet, man. We're working on it.
Well, we will present this to you, and you talk to the players, because they're the ones at the heart that need to decide it. I know they respect the Mob as we respect the guys. We came up with this name last year to call your defense Mob Hitman because you guys just hit me.
Just hit me.
And we'll get
the
whole defense a shirt like that. So if you like it,
that's what matters.
And you know we call you Mob, Brian. So.
Oh, I know that.
The man in the flesh right here for Young and Hungry Promotion Day, Mr. Mob Ryan. For your 2007 Oakland Raiders defense, the best D in the NFL. Go Raiders, baby!
Go Raiders!
Woo!
How you doing, man? How you doing, brother? Oh, thank you for coming out.
I appreciate your support.
Good for you, man.
All right.
Every game.
Real excited about you this year, man.
Good.
You do great things, bro.
Good. I appreciate it.
I'm liking everything I'm hearing. I'm really excited.
We love it.
All right.
Nice to meet you.
Everything.
Yeah,
that's
man.
Good.
That's good.
2007.
Yes, you've seen a lot of pictures.
Thanks, appreciate it. Okay, nice to meet you.
Oh, Daddy.
We're talking about.
Come on, Justin.
This year, man, we're going to see you flying all over. We are, we know it.
Raiders! That's right!
That's good, you know what I mean? Oh, better. Yeah, darker one. I told you I just shot
you. There you go, buddy.
You know what? I'm going to Reno. I'm putting the money on the long shot.
Play with good
good passion. You play with the heart, man. It's
well, appreciate
to...
it.
Well, the fans see it. Everybody sees it.
Yeah, we send them home.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Quick picture, quick picture. The main guy right here. The main 66 mobster at the Young and Hungry Promotion Day. The 66 mobster hosting, as always. We have an honorary 66 mobster.
When are we doing it this year?
The biggest charismatic raider.
When are we doing it again this year?
Always.
When? Wait, did you remember that one you had all the youth out there and all that?
For every. We'll talk.
Okay.
We'll talk. We're lining up a bunch of schools this year for almost every weekend.
Gotcha.
We got that thing going on in the offseason.
We'll be out there in the back, man.
Can you shout at me, Jared?
Yeah. You can
have a shout at me, Jared. Everybody, I got a couple guys want to come meet each other. This is Barry Sims over here. Yeah. Welcome,
man. Barry Sims, man. What are you going to be doing?
It's good. Kicking ass.
Oh!
You heard it.
He's a veteran over here. Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah. Yeah, we're excited. Work hard.
Different practice, huh? It's different. We're getting a lot done, which is nice. You know, it's no fun when you're not working as hard as you can be working. And, you know,
the tempo's way up. What we hear is half.
What's that?
The tempo's up in practice.
Yeah, we're doing the right thing. Doing the right thing. So we got ways to go still. Yeah, I like my life. I like being older than the head coach, too. That's a lot.
The youngster? By a couple years, anyways.
Oh, yeah, that monkey's changing right now. He's going to
be very
That must be funny, huh?
Hey.
Here you guys go.
Gotcha.
You going to be able to start camp July?
Yeah, I'll be out there.
You'll be out there full dressed up, man?
It's time.
I should be.
All right. Is the doctor saying good?
Yeah.
All right, man. We want to see you explode now.
Oh, he's on fire now.
We're going to see him explode now.
So, had a little bit of a rough year last year with an injury. How's that going, coming along?
The injury's going good. I'm running, cutting, no pain. My goal is to be out there back camp. I should be clear by the doctor to go back camp, so I'm looking forward to it.
I'm telling you, we had people on our show predicting you would be the best Raider running back ever. Better than Marcus Allen. Better than Bo Jackson. That's a lot to live up to. So what do you think?
That's a bold statement there. And I'm going to try to do my best here in Oakland. And, the sky's the limit, and you know, we got a great team, great coaching staff, and all the right players in the right position, so it's gonna be fun.
Just wanted to introduce Zack Miller to the Raider Nation.
Yeah.
He's here, he's witnessing right now the nation starting to get a taste of what's happening. What do you think, man? What do you think about the fans?
I think it's great. You know, I can't wait. I've never been to a Raider game, so my first ones will be the one I play, and I think that's gonna be awesome.
You've never been to one? Well, welcome to Oakland. You know, we've needed you for a long time.
Yeah, I'm excited to be here.
We're excited to have you here, and we know you're working hard, and we appreciate all these people out here. You're going to see the insanity, the madness, the insanity.
I want to hear all the stories lived up to on the first day.
You're going to see it. You're going to see them. You're going to see it's going to be crazy. See, it's the Raider Bomb. It's everywhere.
Hi.
Okay, well, thank you. Thank you very much, man. I appreciate it.
The Raider!
We have never, ever, ever, ever experienced anything like that. With the whole coaching staff coming out like that, getting intimate with you guys. I mean, that's never happened at a Raider rally, Raider Nation celebration. I'm taken, and it's official today. The Raiders defense, confirmed by the defense coordinator, confirmed by the players, they're called the Mob Hitmen. So on every message board, Raider fan website, that is their name. They're getting their shirt. From the bottom of my heart, thank you guys for everything. And if you haven't done so already, one of the organizations the 66 Mob work with closely are these wonderful people from Operation Dignity that help our military veterans, help our kids that are in the war right now. If you haven't had a chance yet, go introduce yourselves to them. Thank you for everything. If we haven't talked yet, come up. May the Mob be with all you guys. God bless you.
Cause I'm a Raider. Oakland Raider, from the Bay to LA to Las Vegas. Cause I'm a player, a Wolves player. And if you with me, pop your collar, shake them haters. I'm a Raider, Oakland Raider, from the Bay to LA to Las Vegas. Cause I'm a player, Wolves player. And if you with me, pop your collar, shake them haters. I'm a Raider.
This is the Black Hole. What's the